When I was 11, I made the under 12s Boston squad. When I was 15, I made the under 15s Boston squad. Look, because it was an under 15s Boston squad, 2 years later, my house was swarmed and I was put in jail at the age of 17. I got out 2 years later at the age of 19, and 2 years later, I made the starting Boston Celtics squad. This was a pretty rough time in my life. You know, I didn't take too well to it. A young teenager put in jail at 17, it really takes you back. But I got up, I took it in my stride, and now look at me. I'm one of the best players in the NBA, and I'm no longer...
You're still trash!
As I say, I'm no longer the trash player that everyone used to think I was. You know, like, everyone said that I can't do it, but now I know that I can. Now, look at me. I mean, I'm playing alongside the greats. Larry Bird, Kevin Garnett, Marcus Smart. Every player's dream. But something's not there for me. I don't feel right. My name is Rajon Rondo, and this is my story.
Who knows how to use a video camera? Can you kind of give us a hand for a second? We managed to double click everything, and now we just need to get back to the beginning.
My name is Rajon Rondo, and this is my story.
Here with NBA legend LeBron James.
Yes.
What's it like being an NBA star?
Good.
What was your childhood like?
Oh. Good.
What do you think about the Celtics and Rondo?
They are not good yet.
How do you think you and Miami will go in the playoffs?
Good.
Thank you for your time.
Yes. There you go.
Thank you for your time. Yes.
Hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 2016 NBA Playoffs with the Cleveland Cavaliers and the Golden State Warriors. How the hell did the Boston Celtics make it to the finals? Oh, they got Rondo, that's right. Now welcome to the 2016 NBA Finals with the Boston Celtics and the Golden State Warriors.
Straight down.
is it blowing out?
Because no one thought you were ever going to win.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, no. Oh. Oh.
Be careful with that championship.
It says it's already recording.
Aren't they good?
Hi, I'm Carl Azus with NBA Legends.
Stop.
What is it like playing in Miami?
Miami. What is it like playing in Miami?
I'm Carl Azus with NBA Legend, LeBron James. What was it like playing in Miami? Miami!
Helen!
Go through that, I keep saying Miami. Miami.
And boom goes the dynamite.